Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. I just got into this new area. And apparently I've got hits right now, which kind of stinks. Poison ahead, therefore try dash. Or, you know, I might be able to. I might be able to do that. In fact, I'm pretty sure there is more. Maybe not, I don't know. I guess there's no more in that part. Visions of death. Joy required ahead. Got somebody hanging off the edge there. Bye bye. Oops. These guys suck. Not always bad, but they can be. Spot, and I guess I was right. I get there from somewhere else, but I don't remember where. Did I? No, that is over there. Okay. Bandit's knife. Still thinks he's hanging off the edge. Okay. Ah, those damn hiccups. But yeah, apparently I broke him. He thought he was still hanging. There isn't one over there. But that helps a little bit, let some light in. I apologize for the hiccups. I just don't know where they came from, and I have to get some recording done, so I'm gonna have to just try not to let them do too much interrupting. Now, where's the other guy? There you are. Hey, you. Or I could knock him off the edge. That works, I guess. Not what I meant to do, but it works. Hurrah for jumping. Yeah, that's the only way down, is to drop off of here. Now, recover that life. Be wary of Nimble One, therefore be wary of Door. Here. Try jog, but be wary of jumping. Okay. Are they saying to run and not jump? Looks like I gotta go down there. I wasn't planning to, but looks like that's where I gotta go now. There was a reason I didn't want to come down here. And that reason is a very big reason. And I don't mean big as in a major issue, I mean big as in size. It is a big reason. We can hear it down there. Probably saw it over there. We've got a giant basilisk down here. Don't hit me with that. Gotcha. Oh, that's just the item that fell from that thing up above, I think, so I don't think I need it. Whoa. Lift a head and short hurrah for bravery. I think this is what comes out in that little... Wait a second. You thought you could hide from me there, didn't you? Apparently I'm just gonna shoot the air next to you. Shield seems to have been sticking out the back of that. Yep, this is what comes over here. Over there. Yay, I have to go back up over the top. Exactly what I wanted to do. I did not want to have to go back over that, because that's a rather large amount of damage that you take from that fall. I suppose I could have used a... I could have switched over to that ring, but... Now I still have to go back down there again. But now there's nothing to have to kill down here, so... I would like to try to get over there in case that's not from the butterfly thing I killed up above. But I have a feeling it is. It can stay there, whatever it is. Ooh. I almost ran right off the edge. That would have been very bad. Oh, now my shield's not even there. Okay. Now I can continue on my way. And that token of fidelity that I got there, that's what I need to join the Blue Sentinels. Back behind where I fought the old Dragon Slayer boss. Say, did he just fall off the edge or something? We'll knock over this tree for quicker travel. asshole. I can't take this. Let's light the bomb. I don't need to rest at it just yet. Get the bow out so I can shoot this jerk. These guys are not fun. We're gonna have an issue over here. And that is, a dark spirit is going to invade. It's not like it's anything special, but it is, it can be a tough fight. And I forgot to kill the butterfly before I dropped down here. I think they're actually moths. Here he comes. This one, does he have the sword? Yes, he's got the sword. Great. There's multiple of these Forlorn guys, and they suck. Some of them have this sword, some of them have a big, I forget what they're called. A big hook thing. I can't remember what they're called right now. And I mean, it's not like he's that tough. He can be a bit relentless. You don't get many chances to block or to attack if you're not careful. Got him. Effigy and some souls. Now there's another one of those guys. Yep. Dang. I made him mad. You're so tough. I mean, you are, but you're not. Morning Star and large soul of a nameless soldier. plus a shade that I can summon. Not gonna summon that shade just yet, because I don't need it just yet. I will need it soon, but not yet. And by soon, I mean eventually. That I can't get past right now. Yep, down and then hurrah for item, but also this guy. Another one of these dudes. Oh yeah, sublime bone dust, you have to burn that in the bonfire and your... Oh yeah, I think I've done it already once. And your Estus Flask will then heal for more. Of course you drop an item up there. Okay. Where'd that jerk go that's running away? There he is. Let's see if I can stop him. Where'd you go to? Pretty sure he goes up there. Chasing down and whacking with this. Did that kill you? Or hold still for a second. Something good. Gotcha. Repair powder. Not really worth it. Now we have to go over here. Here in short try right. We've got a friend hiding on the roof up there. Okay. Wanna fight? Beware of trap. key I need over here, but quite something ahead. Looks like there's nothing ahead. I don't think I'm gonna have the key I need here just yet. Nope. I don't remember where to get it. I think it's the invading spirit up here that gives it to me, if I remember correctly. Spirit ahead, stay calm. Try left key ahead. Yep. Okay. Come on. Where are you? You're right in here somewhere. There we go. Merciless Rowena. Okay, the spirit doesn't give me the key. I get the key from that body or whatever it is there. Got another poison thing up there. Yep, I did lock my key. Okay, then. Praise the sun. Praise the sun. So now I can go back and open that thing. Now I can come back and unlock this. Visions of skeleton, and then hurrah for pincer attack. Okay.
Who are you? I thought you were that bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him. I am Creighton of Mirrah. I travel from land to land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. Tell ya. He's a slick talker, so don't let him fool ya. Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find a common for the band and put an end to his roguery.
So yeah, we met Pate earlier. He warned us of unsavory types or something like that, he said, who prey upon travelers like myself. Speaking of travel, well, first of all, that guy's gone. I'm going to head back here. And that's where I'm going to end this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode.